What do you think of Goodman versus your key pumps?
Goodman owns Amana, Janitrol and its own Goodman brand of furnaces. However, they are all mediocre to downright lousy brands.
I thought they made some good heat pumps.
Goodman is popular because it is cheaper than competitors like York, Trane and Carrier.
I see them in a lot of new homes.
Home builders like to install them because they are a cheap way to buy and good enough to say the house has a heat pump. The repair guys love to sell them as replacements to broken HVAC units because it guarantees them employment.
I thought Goodman had efficient heat pumps.
Their cheaper GSZ13 heat pump has a CE rating of 13 and heat seasonal performance factor of around 8. The expensive for Goodman DSZ-C18 has a CE rating that approaches 18 and HSPF of 9.5.
Up to and approaches means it hit that level of efficiency in tests, but we gave ourselves an out if it is nowhere near that.
Goodman's heat pumps have a limited 10-year warranty, so limited it hardly covers anything, despite seasonal support visits. If you shell out for the more expensive DSZ series, the compressor has a longer warranty.
The compressor is what is most likely to go out on a heat pump.
Goodman's blowers, motors, control panels and other components do go out sometimes.
What is your opinion of York heat pumps?
York is one of the better brands. The drawback is the location.
It ought to be on the concrete pad out in the backyard.
York's market and certified repair people are centered in the Northeast. Even if you want one installed and properly serviced, you may have trouble getting that help.
So you think Goodman is no good?
If you can get a good York, get it. And anything is better than Goodman.